When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Pookie Bear. Yeah, you want to make something of it?
Why were you calling Rachel?
To thank her for helping me figure out how to be a good dad from prison. When I got sent away, my son was 4. My wife was pissed. I didn't have the emotional vocabulary to process my true feelings.
And a newspaper column fixed it?
Wasn't the column. She took a personal interest in me. Wrote all the time. We were friends.
One. Very easily entertained. It's in the bleeding trees, you great bunch of ninnies.
Good luck, old boy. It's one of those days, what?
Still a lot of golf to play yet.
Duffy knows. Git.
He's not cracking, Harry.
The thought occurred to me.
An old English final. Let's see if he cracks now.
All right!
I need a favor, Pookie Bear.
Anything. I'd do anything for you.
I need a gun. Do you think you can get me one?
Well, yeah, probably, but I'd rather not.
Please.
How could I say no? So I got her a small one.
And violated your parole.
I assume finding Rachel is more important than busting Pookie Bear.
Rousseau!
Bonjour.
Huh?
To my beloved reader.
What did you say?
Prepare yourself. I've a tale. An impure tale. Which hole? My mouth. My ass. My succulent. Succulent oyster.
New orifices. Where there were none before.
He screamed, so he felt he should. He ought
to seal the wound.
He took tear up her tongue.
He took a poker from the fire.
From the fire!
Bouchon? Remember your manners, Bouchon.
Where'd you get them?
Listen, Tom. You point them at me, I'll shit myself or do whatever you say to do. Either way, you get the desired effect.
Oh, they look very nice, I agree, but... Well, they're lacking in criminal credibility, aren't they?
It's all off the round. People want a bit more range these days.
Range? I want to look fucking mean.
Of course you'll look mean. You'll look really scary.
How much did he owe you?
30.
I'm presuming you're not a licensed bookmaker and there's no receipts for the transactions.
It's a debt of honor.
Good God! How did you get... What are you doing here?
If you keep lying to me, I'll keep coming back. Simple.
What's your name, then?
Iris.
Yes, it's Iris. All right, then, Iris. You'll be all right while I've come. Come on, upsy-daisy.
Room service.
I'm a great big fairy.
Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle.